Light has a massive effect on how we feel. As humans, we're biologically programmed to respond to the light we see every day from sunrise to sunset. Light regulates our lives, when we sleep, when we eat, and how well we perform at work and school. I'd just like to point out at this point, this is all my own hair, and if you've lost your hair, I don't think light can help bring it back. The light we experience from the sun changes throughout the course of the day. Sunset and sunrise comprise a very warm light which gradually fades away to darkness at the end of the day. Midday is characterized by a very cool, bright white light. For years, we've used the way we respond to light to inform the way we light different types of buildings and spaces. Walk into a cafe or bar and we experience a warm light that makes us feel relaxed or hungry. At work, we use cooler white lights to help us stay alert and concentrate. At this stage, let me introduce you to the window, used for centuries to introduce light into buildings. But what if you work in a space without windows? What if you're years away from getting a prime desk by the window? What if you're so committed to your job that you never leave the office and experience natural light during the day? Can artificial light help? Can better lighting in the office help you be more productive, help you stay alert, and even help you sleep better when you're at home? This whole area has fascinated scientists for years, and there's now a growing body of proven research that shows that mimicking sunlight with artificial light can have benefits for us all, and especially those people who don't get to experience natural light on a regular basis. I once worked in an office where 60 people worked in the cellar. I think some of them are still in there. This system could help them. If you'd like to learn more about the science behind this and these products, I've left some useful links in the description below. Let me know what you think in the comments. So on a more practical note, how can we replicate the sun in an artificial lighting system? Now, for this, you will hear the terms mentioned, human-centric lighting, or HCL, or sometimes circadian lighting. So basically it's saying that the lighting mimics the requirements of the human body clock. Robus have created Humanitas, an out-of-the-box human-centric lighting system. Robus have deployed the technology in a range of lighting fixtures to help electricians and designers implement dynamic lighting in schools, offices, care homes, and healthcare facilities. All of these fixtures incorporate multiple channels of LEDs, which can be accurately controlled to produce the color temperatures we are used to seeing throughout the day. While we may have seen color tuning or selectable color temperature light fittings on the market for some time, the clever bit in this system is the control system, which brings both the science and the technology together. When it comes to installation, it's incredibly easy as it's based upon the Zigbee wireless protocol. So no complicated controls for wiring. This also makes the system ideal for retrofit applications. And obviously when we're in retrofit, we can also harness the energy saving that we get from moving from traditional light sources to LED. This single room control panel requires a mains power supply, but it is wirelessly linked to the lighting fixture. The control system has four fixed scenes designed to stimulate a particular response from the people using the space and create a type of lighting best suited to the activity. So we have activate, focus, neutral, and calm. And for each one of these scenes, the color temperature and intensity will change. As an example, if you're using the system in a school classroom, you could choose the calm setting when the students are producing artwork and switch to a focus setting during a maths lesson where they need to concentrate. If you want the indoor lighting to reflect what you would experience outdoors, then select the HCL option. Note at this stage, the weather is not included. The HCL Plus setting adds a dimming option also. Alongside the wall plate controller is the Humanitas smartphone app, which connects to the wall plate using Bluetooth and a PIN code. The app unlocks lots of additional features, some simple ones such as being able to control the color temperature manually and the light levels, but you can also step into a custom mode, which allows you to create scenarios to match your environment. An example, you might have some office guests who are visiting for a few days but have traveled by air across multiple time zones and suffering from jet lag. So you could adjust the lighting to match what's happened in their home country, allowing them to stay in that time zone or perhaps slowly transition to your time zone. While we can all benefit from human-centric lighting, the app and the wall plate control, in fact, the whole system, are designed to be used by a responsible person who knows why and how the system's been designed to maximize the benefits for the people using it. Thinking about lighting design, all of these fixtures have been carefully designed to minimize glare and flicker, which are the vitally important things we need to think about in a lighting design, especially in this type of application. Great innovation from Robus. If you've liked this, then also check out this video.